Takar Shwadam. Warpati Shaugas Pulis Waida. Shancha Isilas Pacha to gratis Daiwa Prasqua Haucha. Prasqua Tasha Nubatri Yauda Chamcha.
What's up guys, Garrett7 here and welcome to episode 33 of my Far Cry Primal Let's Play series. So here we are out and about in the world of Oros, and what we're going to do now is going to head straight over towards the southeasterly area to this campfire so we can do the Izila Homeland mission. So we're going to head straight there. This here is going to be quite a hostile location, so expect a lot of action to start with. This could also end up being quite a long mission, as this is going to be one of the main missions, I believe. So hopefully you guys do enjoy this. If you do enjoy it, make sure to leave a like and leave a comment, let me know what you think. First thing I'm going to do is set a waypoint where we need to go, so we need to head over to the Izila homeland and then we'll get straight into that. So we've got to head this way and we are 500 feet away, so we'll ride our beast over there. So yeah, let's get straight into it. So we turn around, we'll get onto our beast where it is, just behind us. We'll ride him where we need to go. It'll be a lot quicker than trying to walk this. Obviously as well, we're in quite a dangerous area. So what I'll do quickly actually is we'll have a look, we'll make our way along the path where it'll be easier, and then we'll take the right when we get to the V. We are also as well fully stocked up now on everything we need, as I did use a bit of my spare time to just go around gathering some of the items. And we've got all these animals, all these baddies we can see here. We might as well get down and try and help our fellow Wenja. Just bring out a spear. You can see the elephants are also doing it, so in fact we'll just let them be. I don't want to get involved in this, let's just leg it, let us get away. That was a bad idea by me, what am I doing? So we'll call our beast. Hopefully he uses some sense and comes. Damn it, he's been killed. So here we've got bloody saber-tooths everywhere. We're going to heal up our beast, it's just down here in this bush. And we'll drag him away. Drag him up here, come on, let's go, go, go. I can't even make it up that bit, come on. So, next time I get near people like that, near the baddies, we're not going to bother stopping. We're going to just get straight into healing up our beast now. We're going to stay away from the mammoth when we can. Stay on our beast, as it's a heck of a lot safer riding him than it is trying to walk around when we've got all these wolves and things around. It's got so many wolves around us already. So for now, like I said, we'll head down this way. Past this waterway. Again, got to keep an eye out here for alligators and things. Again, I'm going to collect this stone. I know I said I've got most of my stuff. I'm not fully full up on this yet. I've got most of it, not all. Again, until I'm completely unable to craft anymore, I will continue to gather it, as this stuff is extremely valuable to us. No, I was going to say vulnerable then. We need as much flint and hardwood as we can, because if we're going to a fight, which I think we're going to now, we're going to be taking lots of our weapons. Shut up, mate. That was not so easy. Take those two guys down. As you can see, the land we're in now is extremely, extremely hostile. Got loads of baddies around us, loads of enemies, loads of obviously resources as well we can gather. Again, collecting up on my spears that I've thrown as well while we do this, making sure I can make them all back up. Again, we'll search these bodies, get the flint and things like that off of them, and then we'll ride our beast. And now we need to head to the right. Before I do that, let's quickly grab this bit of hardwood that's here. That's close enough. So now we need to be careful, because now we are heading into enemy territory, as you can see. So this is going to be one major mission. I'm probably going to get off in a minute and just take our time, because I want to make sure that we use our owl when and as we can. Use the stealth option. So I'm going to get off now, because we're heading there. We're only 170 odd feet away. And you can see we've got the Izila post around, so it's indicating that we are properly in enemy territory. Again, we're going to use everything we can here. We've got monkeys around us as well. I'm going to take a monkey out, get some free monkey skin. Okay, we've got a double there, both of them. Okay, these monkey skins, again, all these skins are used for crafting, so it's not like I'm just killing for the sake of it. I'm killing because we need to grab what we can. Thank you very much. You can eat that. Again, here we go, we're heading up there now. I'm hugging the coast as much as possible, trying to keep as stealth as possible. And I reckon in a minute we're going to get straight into some action, guys. So make sure you do stick around. So here I will get into a yellow area now, so we know the action is about to begin. Loads of monkeys, loads of hardwood around. So what we're going to do is we're going to head in there in a second, and then we'll see what happens. So if we could just continue our way here, what we'll do now is we'll collect this hardwood a second as well. Take all this maple. So we are full on it now, but again, how long that lasts, we don't know. So we're here, the Izila homeland has begun. I'm actually going to stop, ride a mouth and smash through the gates. So before we do that, I'm actually going to call up our owl. I'm going to see if he can help us. Again, we want to see as much as we can before we go in there. So that mammoth's there ready for us to smash through this gateway, which is, again, we need to do. And then once we've done that, we'll be in the Izila homeland. And then I believe we'll get over this part of the ridge. And then it's going to be when it gets hectic. We can see down here. We can see, obviously, like I was saying, sorry, I'm getting a bit quiet because I'm trying to concentrate. This is going to be massive. So my owl can't see a lot of it, so we'll get rid of him for now. And once we smash through there, we'll ride him a second, smash the gate down, get in there, and then we're going to start this epic mission, guys. So prepare yourselves for some absolute chaotic madness. Let's go for it, shall we? There we go, we're in. So the invade the Izila homeland, we are in, and now I cannot call the owl, unfortunately. What I can do is smash my way around. Just destroy these Izila that are coming towards me. Not today, guys. Take one of them out with my spear. Destroy the other one. Crap, I can spear while I'm on here still, in the safety. Let's speak to this captured Wenja here a second. So I spoke to him, I'm not sure what he said, because I want to just do this. Here you are. So we've got loads of... We've got to attack the temple by the look of it, guys. So what we've got to do is just be careful, free the Wenja. So here we go. What we're going to do now is going to crouch down here, go quiet, call in my owl, and we're going to have a look. So let's see. Wenja's over here. Quite a big area to search by the look of it, guys. So it's going to be pretty epic. So let's bring up our map and we'll have a look. So we've got to go all the way down here. We've got a lot of exploring to do, guys. So this could be one hell of a mission. Might end up being a two-parter. For now, we'll head this way and we'll see where we can get to quickly. Again, we've still got to be careful because we are, like I say, in the Izila homeland at the moment. So it's going to be extremely hostile. Again, we'll do what we can to not be seen. We'll send some of these guys berserk as well. So let's continue heading our way down here, just see what we can do. It looks like so far it's quite calm. The Izila don't seem to be trying to attack us, but we are still going to defend ourselves from them as much as possible. I'll bring this up. We are nearly there now, the first part. So it looks like by doing this we've opened up a whole new land, or a whole new part of the land, should I say. Again, it's definitely something we've got to keep an eye out now on what's going on around us. We are completely in enemy territory here. Take these guys down. Yeah, we've got to search this guy. Got a B-cluster, another little mission done there. Again, where's that couple of guys? Take those spears. We need to keep making sure we stock up on everything we've got here. Bring up the map again and have a look. We need to head to this. We head to this one because it's close and there's a waypoint there. No, not a waypoint, a campfire. So we'll run up here, grab this hardwood. Thank you very much. We'll run down here. So yeah, it's quite a big area, this. It's going to be, like I said, quite a lot of walking around, finding a way around the new area and trying to stay safe, because this is completely Izila homeland. So it's going to be full of the Izila, and we are obviously their enemy, so we need to make sure we stay safe. And here we are, the harvest watch location. Gonna bring up our owl here because this is a bit where we could definitely use his abilities. Slow him down. We'll have a look. See if we've got people there. And I'll just use my owl to scan through and just tag everybody up. Go down a bit. These are what we need to destroy to stop the arena to be called. It looks like that's about it for now. Well, there's a few more being tagged up as well. First guy I want to take down is the guy up in the watchtower here. And then we're going to get straight into this, guys. Let's see how good we can do. And try and keep it a little bit stealth, if possible. Bring up our longbow. Head our way around here. Aim for a headshot, if we can. Missed, but... Now stops her calling more enemies to us. Oh, son of a gun. What I'm going to do, I'm actually going to just burn their village down. They're going to call people on me. Let's just burn them to the ground. Got a few berserk shards go in here as well. There you go, let him go berserk. Nice. Not sure where we're being hit from here, but obviously somewhere. Not beast to him. Continue making our way around. We're trying to keep this as stealth as possible. Obviously the stealth hasn't worked so far because we've got all these enemies and know we're here, but we are using the berserk shards to the best of our ability as well, which is helping us a lot. Sorry about that, hit on the mic there, guys. Destroy these people. Good work, beast, as well there. Heal ourselves up while we can. Give another heal quickly. Destroy that. There you are, you can see now we're burning down this village. We'll free this person. So we've got to basically, let's overthrow this campsite here a second. Gotta be careful with this fire. And you can see here we've got other weapons and that. Again, I know I'm a bit quiet, I'm really trying to concentrate and not die too often. This is absolutely hectic. So there's somebody up here. Was somebody up there? We've got somebody up there as well. We'll see if we can take him down. Throw our rocks. There we go. One shot to the face. And there we go. We'll take that guy down with the final spear. Bring this Wenja as well. And then we'll see what we can see from up here. That is one that our beast needs to go because he is a heavily guarded guy. So we'll both go at him. I'm going to heal myself up while I can. Nice. This is not looking good, Gary. Come on. Oh, shoot. I died, unfortunately. As you can see, some of these guys are absolutely hardcore. Killing them is really difficult. But we'll do what we can to try and get in this time. I think we've got to start again. Let's just build up all of our weapons. This is why I collected a lot of stuff off camera. Crouch down. We'll just bring up our owl again. Slow him down. There might not be any more baddies yet. There is loads of them around still. Tag up who and ask who we can with the owl. First thing I'm going to do is take out this guy here. Hey, our feathered friend, a new trophy's been earned. Could be using him to take out the enemies. Send our tiger over to him. Okay, I'm going to use this location now quite a lot because this seems like quite a good little outpost. Got a beast there taking that guy out. Okay, him taken out now. You can see all the enemy now heading that way. Yeah, beast, come on. I'm going to head down here while our beast is in there. He's using him as a bit of a distraction. We'll go in with the arrow, spear. I'll tie you, my friend. And literally in a second or two, we're going to have our owl back. 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, so we'll call him up now. Again, you might think I'm taking my time doing this, and you'd be right, I am. But you'll understand why in a minute. Again, this guy needs taken out in a minute. I can't do anything with regards to that, but now I know where it is. I'll take him out. And you can see the people that are going to be used for calling the reinforcements, because they tend to have... Sorry, they tend to have the little thing above their head. We'll make our way over this way. Not today, love. Kill this woman. I missed it. There, it's coming down. Again, we're managing it a lot easier this time. I'm going to climb up there, see if we can get a bit of an overlook. Take him down finally. Head down here. Smash up this so they can't call reinforcements this time. There you go. Nice. There we go. He's taken out. And then the final person we've got saves all the way over here. Save you. We'll free you, my friend. No, we are going to help me fight battery. Let's quickly just destroy this one as well. Have a quick search around here, make sure there's no... We need some animal hide and things like that, so let's take what we can. Oh, why do I ignite? Come on. There's somebody around here. They're a Izila villager. They're not any harm to us, but... The fact they're a villager, they're getting taken out. So this is the first one done. Now we've got to head over, so it's this way to get this next one, or down here. We've got three more to get. It's turned into quite a long episode, but we'll continue on our way over. We'll go get this one next. So yeah, let's just continue on with it and see how we go. Like I said, what we're going to do is continue over there. We've got to climb up, obviously, this area here. Do what we can with regards to getting up there. Again, there's stuff we need to search when it has again as well. Here's our beast. I need animal hide, so I'm looking out for some animals to take out and get what I can out of them. Again, we've got another bee cluster, which is good. Take this flint and the stone that we get from that as well. Thank you very much. Same down here, we'll take that as well. See if we can jump up there. We can, lovely. Look at that, that was a lot easier, wasn't it? And then finally we'll search this bag. Fortunately we're full of the South Maple. Now we'll get onto our beast after we've healed him up, and then we'll ride over to this guy, or this guy, this area. He's now healed, so we'll ride him. Lovely, thank you very much. And we'll ride up and around and see if we can get over where we need to. Again, this looks like... Okay, we've got loads of them here again. Dismount. Let our tiger go in and do the work. I'm trying to... Not today, my friend. Let's just take him outside of the work. No. Good work. Right, so if we head... We need to head down across this river to get up and over to there. So we were heading the right way to begin with. Heal him up. Again, I'm going to keep healing him up and that. Might seem like a bit of a waste of time, take a while, but I'd rather have him healed than him keep dying. So now we need to head across this riverway. I'm not sure if we can run it. I'm Unlucky, love. So we can still use our weapons while on him, which is cool. Take him out as well. Nice. Like I say, we'll continue to head this way. Loads of Izila around here now again. Not today, love. Again, I'm getting off because having some yak and that down here is useful for us because we need the skin. Oh shit, I shot my beast. What an idiot, Gary. Yeah, so we'll take this one. We need to get the yak skin and we also need to get the hide off of him. And the animal fat again. Oh, I'm going to get attacked. No, I'm not. Nice. So, again, this one here is quite up now from us. We need to head our way up this ridge. See if our beast can follow us. And see how we get on. Again, this here is probably going to be a slightly longer episode than the last few. But I'd rather have a longer episode that's a lot of action going on that keeps stopping halfway through. Again, take out that bear skin. Again, very useful. Again, same as the animal fat. So we're going to head up here, like I say. I keep repeating myself, but I want to make sure you guys are aware of what's going on. Again, like I do ask throughout my videos, if you are enjoying it, make sure to leave a like. Also, leave a comment, let me know what you think. If you'd like to as well, please do share it. And again, you can subscribe if you would like to. Also, don't forget, coming up in April, I'm going to be beginning live streaming, as I will be getting fibre internet then. So if you'd like to follow me on Twitch, please do, as I'll be live streaming from Twitch. If you guys would like to watch me on Twitch, again, subscribe there. We'll send our owl in there to take out one of those guys. And now we're going to just start straight off with this. Send somebody in here. A beast to get that guy. Again, it's starting to head to night now. So we need to cover the darkness to our advantage. The sheer fact I can't come up this rock is ridiculous. Smash this up so he can't call for help. Come on, love. Oh, there's so many of these around that they can call for it from anywhere. Not nice. Go on, free yourself. Let's go, go, go. Stop and heal myself up. Run, Gary, run. Mask off, mate. Fight like a man. Come on. Heal, 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 and run. Heal and run. Again, I'm back hiding. My beast is down. Actually going to call in a different beast this time. We're going to take our great scar bear. Something that's a bit more hardcore. Something we haven't used a lot recently. I don't use them for a proper battle yet. Our arrow's up. Take this guy down. He's up there. Nice headshot. Reinforcements incoming. Get up our double bow. Again, I've got to keep apologising because I'm being really quiet and I know I am. But I'm just trying to concentrate like mad. We're going to get in here. We're going to use this cover for a bit. Stab that guy through the head. Yeah, bear, go and get him. Thank you very much. Get that meat. Oh shoot, this is not good. I'm inside a burning building. Get out, get out, get out. Let's run around here. We've got one more down here, I think. Not today, love. More. This is the guys, like I say, absolutely hardcore to get. Keep shooting him. Hopefully he'll get down in a minute. There we go. We got him down. Craft up our arrows quickly. Bring up our berserk shard. Now find out how we get to where we need to get the other guy out. He's in here. Free you, my love. There you go. You're welcome. And then that is that area done. I know we need to head all the way. I think we're down there in a minute. I'm going to heal up our bear. And that, guys, has been absolutely epic. A hell of a lot going on and a hell of a lot of fun. I think that is it. We're going to head up here just in case. I'm not sure why, but I've got a feeling there's somebody up here. We're going to bring up our mammoth. Our owl. There's something around here hurt-wise. Nothing I can notice. Then I think I was starting a fit of fire there. I'll head up here. I'll have a little look in this hut, see if there's something that we need. Okay, we've got a mask we need to take out. Taking these out. As you can see, this is an Izila mask. We've got to find a certain number of them. There you go, we took that one down. Anything in here worth taking? Nope. So now, as you can see, we've got to head all the way down to this part. And what we'll do is we'll leave that for the next episode, guys. So if you have enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like. Also, leave a comment, let me know what you think. If you'd like to, like I've asked, please do share it. And if you are new, please do subscribe. And make sure to come back for some more Far Cry Primal. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye-bye.